Hello gorgeous people, assalamualaikum. I'm back with another beautiful video. Look at this guys, mashallah. Today's video is all about Alkur Amusement Park. So you can see how this park looks like and what all the activities available here. Weather is so beautiful and it just rained heavily now. There is a 4-day ride available here. So I just entered here and found my seat. It's just like a 4-day movie. Aisa same wala main Hyderabad IMAX mein bhi dekhi thi. They provide you this glasses which is very important for 3D movies. Isme actually hota kya hai that they switch on this movie and it makes you feel that you're inside that movie. You can watch here. They move the chairs with the movements inside the screen and they create those exact sounds as well. This particular movie has some ice and jumping into the ice. So they were spraying some kind of foam on us. Wow! So guys, this was a great fun. This place is calm and peaceful. I know you must be thinking that yahan pe log hi nahi hai. But you're right guys. Actually this park is meant for summers. So winters mein zyada log nahi aate yahan pe. This park is actually a water park. Isliye summer mein zyada log aate. This place is so serene and beautiful. Amazing part of this park is this toboggan. This toboggan is nothing but a vehicle which will be sliding down this mountain. Ek vehicle hai jo mountain ke upar top pe leke jaati, fir wahan se hum logon ko slide karte hue niche aana hai. This is my favorite part of this park. Mujhe actually dar lag raha tha usme baithne ke liye. It looks scary. But it was one of the best experience I had. यहाँ पे ऐसे small small vehicles हैं, which takes you to the top of the hill. So I'm sitting in this now. I was not confident that I can record, so my husband is recording. reached at the bottom, and it was a thrilling experience. I have never experienced such ride in my life, and it was really amazing and awesome experience. You can see people are sliding here. Buildings here are like antique construction. Samne jo hai, this is a masjid. Sometimes we should take time from our busy schedule and visit such places for tranquility and peace. I feel really happy that I have visited this place. This is the gate for water rides, which is closed now. So we are going out of this building. There is a road here, as you can see. There is an internal vehicle of the park which takes you to the other part of the park. यहाँ पे और बहुत सारे activities हैं जो थोड़ी दूर पे हैं, so we need to take a bus from here. Bus of this park will be picking us soon. So till then, I was recording this beautiful view. So guys, this is the bus I was talking about. It has arrived. Bus has dropped us here. I see lot of activities here. I'll show you few of them. This must be a paradise for children. There are many fun activities and equipments here. Oh wow, there is a go-karting here. I love go-karting. And I'm gonna do this. Need not tell you guys how much I enjoyed this thing. There were few families who joined this and we were literally racing with each other. After go-karting, I was just walking around to see what all the activities they provide here. There are many physical activities here, and there are few water rides for kids here. Beautiful pool, mashallah. So guys, we were getting late. After this, we went back to the place where cable car dropped us. So we took a bus to reach there. After spending 2 to 3 hours, we are finally going back. Guys, I must say that I have had really great fun here. This was the view of the whole park from the cable car. This looks extremely beautiful, isn't it? Looks like some castle. These have some really amazing water rides too. So guys, I hope you all liked this video. If you liked this video and my efforts, please hit the like button. It means a lot to me and it motivates me to make more amazing videos for you guys. Look at the road behind me, guys. Actually, I was trying to record the road along with me. So guys, I have to take a leave now. Thank you so much for watching this video. Inshallah, I'll be back with more amazing videos. Till then, take care and bye.